So we stayed at this like interstate overnight park last night, which sounded very much to me like a truck stop. It was an RV park that charged us $60 for one night. No amenities, no potable water, no bathroom. By the time we crawled into bed, I think we were a little fried. But today's a new day. We are totally scrapping our plans. We're gonna get as far as the heck we want today, and we're gonna park and camp at a rest stop and then get to Buffalo National River tomorrow. Good morning. It's our first night in an actual campground. As compared to last night, this was $13. And the sun is shining golden through the trees and down on this lake in Kentucky. I've seen 2 skunks and like 10 deer. Yeah, this feels like what we came here to do, or at least the first taste of it. Just over the border of Arkansas, we stumbled into a severe thunderstorm. The clouds were big and dark, and being from New England, we were not sure what the tornado danger might be.
Here we are in Fulton County.
Salem in Fulton County. Horseshoe Bend.
We are just heading. We didn't get gas, but it wasn't me.
Byron. Schmidt Springs.
Park. That's
Orlando,
right.
Glencoe. It was a great winter time. I had my gas.
The rain followed us to our camp in eastern Texas, but it dried up pretty quickly, and we enjoyed our last day of cool shade for a long time. Fable got a bath, and we woke before dawn the next day to pack out.
Past one that was as big as the Rover, they were nickel iron for the most part, or stony contrite.
Hi, baby. We're gonna shave you, okay? It's strange.
Yeah.
Oh, poor sweetheart.
Hi, sweetie.
Yeah.
In the future, it might be first bath.
Come on.